Hi guys, so we're at Cromwell Lane Level Crossing in Nottinghamshire with Joe Thorpe. There we go. Now, the time is 2016, on Thursday the 24th of September 2054. I was slightly late, 2012, 1031 Virgin Trains East Coast Series, Lunnicus Cross to Edinburgh, expected past 12, 2019. And I was slightly late, 2013, 1 Echo 24, Virgin Trains East Coast Series from Edinburgh, Lunnicus Cross, expected 2019. Thanks for that, car driver. I like car drivers that put the crossing, like, shut the engines off. Messages. Facebook Messenger messages. It's Golden Minecart. Comes. Catch this number we've got. Two O three's Edinburgh, and we are staying. Can't see it just yet. I'm gonna come over here for a bit, see if I can catch another light from this, from over here. I'll look at this set of lights for a bit first. Can't see it very well from over there. Here she is. My hands are getting cold. Oops. I accidentally dragged my car key and my house keys out. It won't be long until I have some of them, actually, because next year I'm going to drive. I'm going to be able to go places without going on the train. I'm 17 next year, I'll be taking my driver's test. We've got 8223! 8223-91-119 to Lunnicus Cross, and... oh, we're staying again. Right, let's see what we're down for this time. hate long closures. We stay for our Jesus, what are we stuck for? I can't find what we're stuck for. Ah, we stay for our 1956 1 Delta 27 Virgin Trains East Coast service from London King's Cross to Bradford Forster Square, expected past 2024. It's getting darker. Give the car from this way now. Here she comes. 6 minutes and 28 seconds. I'm going to struggle this weekend, I am. Here she comes, we've got 2:31 to Bradford Forster Square, and up they go. Thanks guys for this video.